Hi, thank you for tuning into my channel. In this playlist, I will be sharing podcasts on a regular basis that will let you experience the Feldenkrais method via awareness through movement lessons. In the lessons, I will talk you through all the steps. You listen and do at the same time. The lessons are designed to improve ability and reduce effort in movement. The speed of an exercise should always be adjusted to your breathing rhythm. For the lesson, find a place where you can lie down comfortably and wear clothing that doesn't interfere with your movements and breathing. Also, take a rest whenever you want to. There will be plenty of rests in the lesson, but if you need more, please do. The lessons have been recorded live while teaching a class. This lesson is called Rolling Like a Top. You will need some space around you to roll left and right. Come lie on your back. And feel how you're lying on the floor. Where are the spaces between yourself and the floor? And what is your breathing like? Where does your attention take you? Include your thoughts and feelings. And how do your two sides compare? Your left and your right side. Is one side longer or shorter? Thicker or thinner? Warmer or cooler? Now roll to one side and come up to sitting with the soles of your feet together. Don't pull them too close to you, but keep it comfortable. It's like an easy butterfly position. Now lean on your right hand a little bit behind you, and with the left hand get hold of your right foot from underneath. And the thumb is with the rest of the fingers. And now slowly start to bring the leg up with the hand and bring it down again. And feel how it lifts. And repeat it a few times. And as you're doing this, can you feel the weight shift? And how long can you lift the leg without straining? Bring the leg down. Now lean on your other hand, your left hand, and get hold of the left foot with the right hand. Again, get the foot from underneath and the thumb is together with the fingers. And lift this leg into the air a few times. And the knee can go out to the side a little. And notice what it's like to do it with this leg. Leave it and rest on your back. Come to sit again with the soles of the feet together. Lean on your right hand. Get hold of the right foot with the left hand. Lift it a few times And next time, lift the leg to a comfortable height, keep it there, and start to move it a little bit leftward and rightward. And what stops it from going further to the right or the left? How could you include more of yourself to make it go more to one side and the other? Can the right leg cross over the left? And can it come to standing to the left? And can you look behind you to the left? And does this help? And can you go further to the right? What would happen with the left leg? Go all the way back and forth. Come back to the middle. And just lift the leg a few times and feel what it's like now. Leave it and rest in sitting. Have the soles of the feet together still, like the butterfly position. Lean on the left hand. Get hold of the left foot with the right hand and lift that leg a few times. Bring it to a comfortable height and move it left and right. How is it to do it on this side? Really find out. Don't just do what you did on the other side, but really take it as a new movement and see how does it work to move the leg from left to right with this leg. And feel the timing of when the right knee can turn over. And feel if it helps if you look where you're going. Come back to the middle and just lift the leg a few times and feel what it's like now. Leave it and rest on your back. Roll to your side and come to sit again with the soles of your feet together. Lean on your right hand, get hold with the left hand of the right foot, as before, and start to bring the right foot into the air towards you and away from you, and repeat this. It's like making a circle. Feel the direction you chose to make the circle. And now change it. Go the opposite direction. And now change it back again. And change it back again. And now, as your foot comes toward your head, bring your head a little closer to the foot. They don't have to touch, but they just kind of go into each other's direction. Let go of this movement and just lift the leg a few times and feel what it's like now. Rest in sitting. Lean back on your left hand. Get hold of the left foot with the right hand. And circle this foot in front of you. Which direction did you choose? The same as the other leg? Change the direction and feel what's different. Change the direction back again. Now again, bring the head closer to the foot. When the foot reaches this point where it makes sense for the head to go closer to the foot. They don't have to touch, but just the head goes in the direction of the foot. Leave it. And just lift the leg a few times and feel what's different. And roll to your back and rest. And what do you sense as you're on your back? Stay on your back and bend your knees and stand your feet. Bring your right leg into the air and get hold of the right foot with your left hand, the same way as we did when you were sitting. And now lengthen and bend this leg while you're lying. What's it like to do it in this position? Is it easier? What's different? Now lift the leg somewhere comfortable and start to move it left and right. Where can it take you? Can you put the foot standing to the left or the side of the leg to the floor on the right? And let your head roll. Come back to the middle. And just lift the leg a few times and feel what it's like. Rest with your feet standing. Get hold of the left foot with the right hand and lift it a few times. And feel what it's like on this side, lying on your back. And then lift it to a comfortable height and move it leftward and rightward. And notice, how can this movement from the leg to the left and the right, how can it roll you? Come back to the center and just lift the leg a few times. Leave it. Rest with your legs long. And notice, where does your attention take you as you lie here now? Bend your knees and stand your feet. Bring the right leg into the air. Get hold of the right foot with the left hand. Put the right hand behind your head. And start to lift your head into the air and your leg at the same time. So you lift your head into the air as you lift your leg. And notice that you're folding in the middle. Does lifting the head help lengthen the leg, or does it interfere? Pause, change over, so the right hand to the left foot and the left hand behind the head. And again, lift the leg and the head at the same time. And notice what it's like to do it with this side. Pause. Lengthen your legs and rest. Roll to your side. Come to sit with the soles of your feet together. Lean on your right hand. Your left hand to the sole of the right foot. Lift the leg and feel what it's like. And I change over and feel the other leg lifting. And what is this like? Rest in sitting. Now take your left hand and get hold of the left foot from the outside. And with your right hand, get hold of the right foot, also from the outside. Your knees are wide and outside the elbows. And now lift one leg and bring it back to the floor, and then the other. And repeat this. And notice, does it shift your weight in any way? As you lift the right leg, Can you shift your weight and let the left leg rest on the floor? And as you lift the left leg, can you shift your weight to the right so the right leg rests on the floor? Leave it and rest on your back. Bend your knees and stand your feet. Bring both legs into the air. Get hold of your feet as you just did in sitting. So the arms in between the legs, and get hold of your feet from outside. And now slowly lift one leg and bring it back, and then lift the other leg and bring it back. And feel, when does it start to move you? What happens when you lengthen the right leg, and what happens when you lengthen the left leg? Can you, as you lengthen the right leg, roll to your right, and as you lengthen the left leg, roll to the left? And now as you roll, can you let your head continue as if you're going to kiss the foot? See if starting to bring the head to either foot can bring you up to sitting. And maybe at some point you want to bring the long leg back in. Come to sit. Get hold of your feet in the same way. And slowly start to lengthen one leg and then the other one. And when would it start to roll you? Onto one side. And then maybe onto your back. And up through the other side. Back to sitting. So you start to circle around yourself. When would the legs get long? And when would you bring them back in? There are several ways that work, so just find the one that works for you. Leave it and rest on your back. Now get hold of both of your feet as before and see, can you roll yourself up to sit from one side? Bring your head forward toward the floor. The longer your head stays close to the floor, the easier it gets. Now bring yourself to sit. And lean on your right hand. Get hold of the right foot with the left hand. And just lift the leg a few times. And notice if it gets lighter or easier or smoother. Change over and do it with the other leg and feel what this is like. Leave it. Roll to your back. And notice what is it like to rest on the floor now. What stands out? Slowly roll to one side and come to standing. And then start to walk around the room and feel. What's the quality of your legs like as you walk? And how do you move your pelvis? Thank you for joining this lesson, and I hope I see you again next time.